Cinema lovers, how would you like to say hi to everyone here?
எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். இங்க வந்து உங்களை எல்லாம் நேர்ல பார்த்து நன்றி சொல்றதுக்கு ஒரு வாய்ப்பு கொடுத்த ஏஷியா விஷனுக்கு ஒரு பெரிய தேங்க்யூ. For those who didn't understand that, I'd like to thank Asia Vision for giving me the opportunity to be here and express my gratitude to all these lovely people. And also, thank you for the award.
We do have to have a chat because, I mean, we grow up to Roja and Bombay and all that. When will we have you back playing a romantic character? Because, you know, 96, we are showing how it works after in this generation for all of us. So, what do you think? Do you think we'll see you back?
He's already done 96, my dost here sitting here.
So, will you be interested in doing another romantic film?
No. BS is the most romantic guy now.
So you've given it up, but honestly, Arvind Swami sir, thank you for the amazing films that you're doing now, and it's great to have you back in the industry.
Thank you, it's been a pleasure.
Thank you so much. Last round of applause for Arvind Swami, everyone. Thank you, Dr. Roy. Thank you, Mr. Rashad. Okay, our next category of awards is the Emerging Star, and I'd like to welcome Ms. Anita Oman, Finance Head of the Canada University, Dubai. Welcome once again. Emerging Star Award is the category. This obviously title parayna pole is for a star who is emerging with the lovely films that she's been doing. So pretty self-explanatory. And the emerging star at Asia Vision Movie Awards is
goes to Kiara Advani. This category of awards sponsored by Canadian University Dubai.
Welcome this lovely actress with a loud round of applause. The stunning actress, after making her debut in 2014 comedy film Fugly, she went on to star in several commercial and critically successful films such as MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, Lust Stories, and of course, the Telugu political drama Bharat Ane Nenu. Anita ma'am, if you could hand over the trophy and certificate to Kiara Advani. Lust Stories was directed by Karan Johar, and here she is receiving her award for Bharat Ane Nenu. And of course, you are the new Cheese Buddy Hair Mask Girl of Bollywood, so we would love to hear what you have to say here after you receive the award. Loud round of applause for Kiara Advani, everyone. Congratulations.
A very good evening to everyone in Dubai. Thank you so much for those kind words. Thank you, Asia Vision, for recognizing me and giving me such a prestigious honor. I think this is the most motivating award for any newcomer. And I can only promise and work harder and hope to continue to entertain you and live up to this award and this title. So thank you so much. But I wouldn't be here without all the directors that I've gotten lucky to work with so early on in my career. So I really want to thank each of them for giving me this foundation and making me the actor I am today, and to the audience, especially my fans from the south, Bharata Nenenu, as well as the ones in Bollywood. Thank you. I hope to continue to live up to all your expectations of me and hopefully supersede them all. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Kiara. We hope to see you in some brilliant films of the future as well. Just wishing you all the best. All right. Moving on, Asia Vision Movie Awards, the category is for Best Actor South. And to hand this award, I would like to welcome Professor David and Dean of the Canadian University Dubai, Dr. Roy CJ, if I could have you back, sorry, once again. It's written here, I have to read. Come, sir. Dr. Roy CJ, Confident Group, and Professor David, the Dean of Canadian University Dubai. Or we have a representative on behalf of Professor David. Ajo Migacha Naren South. So definitely you don't even want me to show you who it is because you know who it is. Parade Aushala, because this movie has actually stolen everyone's heart across India, because romance in it beautifully under capture chaser made all of us feel those feelings so truly. The winner of the Best Actor South is
அப்படிங்கிறத தாண்டி அது உங்க எல்லாருக்குள்ளேயும் இருந்த லவ்வோட ரியாக்ஷனா தான் நான் பார்க்கறேன். லவ் இஸ் லவ் இஸ் டிவைன். அது என்ன படத்துல தொடர மாதிரியோ கட்டி பிடிக்கிற மாதிரியோ முத்தம் கொடுக்குற மாதிரியோ ஒரு காட்சியும் இல்லை. அது நீங்க எல்லாருமே உங்க லைஃப்ல நடந்த பர்சனல் கனெக்ஷனால தான் அந்த படம் ஓடிச்ச ஒழிய அது எங்களால இல்லைன்னு நான் நம்புறேன். கரெக்டா சார், பரதுபாய்க்கு வருவான். இந்த துபாயில தான், இந்த துபாயில நான் இருந்தேன், இங்க சுத்தி இருக்கேன். இந்த துபாயில நான் ரொம்ப நாள் கனவு கண்டதை ஜுமேரா பீச்சுக்கு போனோம்னு ரொம்ப நாள் ஆசைப்பட்டேன். அது வந்து ஒரு 2 வருஷம் பிளான். அது நாங்க ஜுமேரா பீச் போறதா இருந்தது 2 வருஷம் பிளான். அது நான் இந்த துபாயில இப்படி ஒரு இடத்துல இப்படி மக்களோட நான் இருப்பேன் நான் எதிர்பார்க்கவே இல்லை. உங்க எல்லாருக்குமே என்னோட நான் எதிர்பார்க்கணும். Thank you so much and thanks a lot. இங்க விருதுவான அத்தனை பேருக்கு என்னோட வாழ்த்துக்கள், என்னை கூப்பிட்டது நன்றி. அண்ட் மலையாளிகளோட இந்த அன்புக்கு நான் என்னைக்குமே நன்றி கடன் பட்டிருக்கேன். உலகத்துல எவன் பெரிய ஆளு அப்படின்னா எவனுக்கு இவ்வளவு லவ் இருக்கோ அவன் தான் பெரிய ஆளு. நான் பெரிய ஆளு
விஜய் சார், விஜய் சார், I request you to stay back. We have a small surprise for you. You can give the trophy and certificate to them. Mike, you can give the mic also. Yeah, you can hold the mic. You girls can exit. We have a small, small celebration of 96 happening on stage right now. I request you to please stay back. Shall we have it?
Thank you. anybody gonna be